going to teach you how to make strawberries with sour cream and brown sugar. This doesn't really sound that good, but it is really good. You're just going to need strawberries, sour cream, and brown sugar. Let's get started.
The first thing you're going to do is dip a strawberry in some sour cream. Then you're going to roll it in brown sugar. And that's it!
So if you decide to try this recipe, I hope that you enjoy it. Thanks for watching and please subscribe and like this video. Bye!